It's really a great pleasure to introduce Dr. Baldwin Marchack.
Thank you very much, Homa. I might mention that I appreciate also the communication that you have with the speakers. I have a feeling, though, that because I am a clinician, I have nothing to do with research and writing and so on. I think you have different instructions for the speakers, but that's just my thought. As you know, we have a name change for our school. We're now the Herman Ostrow School of Dentistry of USC. Homer gave me an interesting title that he wanted. He wanted me to speak about successful implant-supported restorations in the age of speed. And in the age of speed, this is definitely the age of speed. I need to have my sound. I don't know where you have the sound. It's the first one. Thank you. In the age of speed, we reward speed. Summer Olympics, the Winter Olympics, the horse races, fast food. We reward fast food. There's no question that fast food businesses make a lot more money than slow food. And when we're successful, we reward ourselves with fast cars. And we're intrigued by speed. We love speed, we want speed, we reward speed, we're intrigued by speed. Is it any wonder that our patients want speed too? They don't just want it fast, they want it now. But speed is not always that good. Speed isn't always that good. CAD/CAM was supposed to be our savior in the age of speed. We're supposed to have all these advantages with CAD/CAM. One appointment restorations, no impressions, high strength materials, metal-free materials, tissue compatible materials. But sometimes speed is slow to gain acceptance. Like this system by Sarek, which in 20 years has gone through four generations and still has yet a little bit of market inroads to make.